Allah Quran Sultan, worshipping Allah by giving things not found in the Sunnah of the Rasul, or is it by following his hadith, his guidance, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? We see that Allah has said, مَنْ يُطْعِ الرَّسُولُ فَقَدْ أَطَاعَ اللَّهُ. Whoever obeys the messenger has obeyed whom? Allah. وَقَالَ تَعَالَى قُلْ أَطِيعُوا اللَّهَ وَالرَّسُولَ فَإِنْ تَوَلَّوْا فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يُحِبُّ الْكَافِرِينَ. Tell them, obey Allah and His messenger. And if they reject it or turn their back on it, tell them Allah does not love those who disbelieve. And what is greater than the statement of the Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam himself in saying, كُلُّ أُمَّتِي يَكُلُونَ الْمَنِّيَ. All of my ummah shall enter the Jannah. Me and you, all of us, shall enter the Jannah. Because one requirement, كُلُّ أُمَّتِي, all of my ummah shall enter the Jannah. إِلَّا مَنْ أَبَى. Except those who refuse their own self. Could you imagine someone saying, no, I do not wish to go to the Jannah? إِلَّا مَنْ أَبَى. The Sahaba astounded. Who is going to say, no, I don't want to go to the Jannah, Ya Rasulullah? قال, مَنْ أَطَاعَنِي. Whoever obeys me, there is no one obeys Allah. Because obeying Rasulullah is obeying Allah. مَنْ يُطِعَ الرَّسُولِ فَقَدْ أَطَاعَ اللَّهِ. مَنْ أَطَاعَنِي دخل الجنة. ومن عطاني فقد أبى. And whoever disobeys my order, فسجلتم himself. والحديث متفق عليه. And the hadith is agreed upon. From this we see, يا عباد الله, that the sunnah of the Messenger Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم, it is not something that is to be played with. One day yes, one day no. One day I do it, one day I don't. As-sunnah manhaj hayah. Sunnah is a whole way of life. It is a whole way of life. Everything you do while you're eating, while you're drinking, entering your house, going to work, going to school, being with your wife, being with your children, playing with your children, reading, writing, all of it. Implement the sunnah of the Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I shall now sit down for jilsatul istiraha. And when I stand up, we will continue with our third and final point, which is the importance of dua in remaining on the path. Aqulu qawli hadha wa astaghfirullah. Alhamdulillah wahda. والصلاة والسلام على من لا نبي بعده محمد صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وسلم. الدعاء, supplicating to Allah سبحانه وتعالى, asking him for anything, asking him for anything, praising Allah anytime. فالدعاء كما عرفه شيخ الإسلام ابن تيمية نوعان, دعاء الثناء ودعاء الطلب. Two types of dua. دعاء of asking Allah سبحانه وتعالى, O Allah, give me clean halal rizq. Also دعاء الثناء, the دعاء of praising Allah سبحانه وتعالى. سبحان الله والحمد لله ولا إله إلا الله. سبحان الله وبحمده. لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له. All of these are dua. Whether you are asking or praising Allah سبحانه وتعالى. Allah the Most High has said, وقال ربكم ادعوني. An order. And your Lord the Most High has proclaimed, call unto me. Supplicate to me. Ask me. اُدْعُونِ أَسْتَجِبْ لَكُمْ. I shall answer you. إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يَسْتَكْبِرُونَ عَنْ عِبَادَتِي فَيَدْخُلُونَ جَهَنَّمَ دَاخِرِينَ. Verily those who scorn or look down upon my worship, ay ad-du'a, who look down upon my du'a asking me, they shall be admitted into the fire in humiliation. Why? قال صلى الله عليه وسلم الدعاء هو العبادة. Du'a is the worship. Everything you do in worshiping Allah will involve du'a some way or another. الدعاء هو العبادة. And it is a good and authentic hadith. And listen to the Messenger صلى الله عليه وسلم when he said, إِنَّ أَكْرَمَ شَيْءٍ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ الدُّعَاء. The most honoring of things in the estimation of Allah is dua. رواه الإمام أحمد والبخاري في الأدب المفرد وهو حديث صحيح. The most honoring of actions in the estimation of Allah is supplication. وقال صلى الله عليه وسلم من لم يسأل الله يغضب عليه. Whosoever does not ask Allah, Allah becomes angry with him. Whosoever does not ask Allah, Allah becomes angry with him. رواه أحمد والبزار وهو حديث حسن. من لم يسأل الله يغضب عليه. And I ask you, look at the state of the Muslim Ummah. Remember the question I asked you in the beginning, how many of us in every sajda ask Allah to give an izz and power to an Islam? How many of us? The Ummah has forgotten the weapon of a du'a, of praying to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and asking Him for His mercy, for His strength in making us beat al-a'da, to return Masjid al-Aqsa to Bilad al-Islam. The Muslim Ummah has forgotten. And what is greater in anger than for Allah, who has humiliated al-Yahud, to cause the Yahud to humiliate the Muslims? هل أذلوا ممن أذله الله للأذل. Is there worse humiliation than to be humiliated by those whom Allah has humiliated? هل أذل ممن أذله الله للأذل. Is there greater humiliation than to be humiliated by the brothers of the pigs and the apes? إخوان القردة والقناديل. This is what has happened to the Ummah. We have forgotten our Islam. We have forgotten Allah. مَنْ لَمْ يَسْأَلِ اللَّهِ يَغْضَبْ عَلَيْهِ. Whosoever does not ask Allah, Allah becomes angry with him. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to allow us to see the victory of al-Islam with our own eyes, and to hear of the victory of al-Islam with our own ears, and to speak proudly of the victory of al-Islam with our own tongues and mouths. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to allow us to use our bodies in the defense of al-Islam. Allahumma a'izz al-Islam wal-Muslimin. Allahumma a'izz al-Islam wal-Muslimin. Allahumma akhzil al-shirka wal-mushrikeen. Allahumma alayka bil-Yahud wa atba' al-Yahud wa ansar al-Yahud. Allahumma alayka bil-zalimin. Allahumma alayka bil-fasiqeen. Allahumma ij'alna min al-muttaqeen. Allahumma ij'alna min al-muttaqeen. اللهم اجعلنا من المتقين. اللهم اجعلنا من المخلصين. اللهم آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. اللهم اهدنا واهد بنا واجعلنا سببا لمن اهتدى. اللهم صل وسلم وزد وبارك على سيدنا ونبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وأقم الصلاة.
Thank you for watching the video. Eid Mubarak. Assalamualaikum. Take care.